What is ESG, or environmental, social and corporate governance, and how is it important for tackling climate change?
Well, I think ESG is a little bit yesterday's acronym for a series of lenses which we can use to look at businesses. The reason I say it's yesterday's acronym is because it risks the impression that environmental, social and governance issues are separate from mainstream issues of how businesses are performing. And I think if you think that you can worry about the business's success Monday to Friday, and then Friday evening worry about ESG, then you're missing the point. I always take that if you're running a car company, it's not an ESG issue how fast you electrify, it's a business strategy issue. So I think that ESG has been a placeholder for a set of issues which financial markets haven't been taking seriously and mainstreaming, but now they're being mainstreamed. What you want to do is see that acronym actually disappear as all those issues get put front and center into the C-suite discussions about how do we run this business, not do them on the weekend.